Before the launch of the Realme 2 Pro smartphone in September, Realme India CEO Madhav Seth had confirmed that around 2 or 3 Realme phones will hit the Indian market by March 2019. Seth has now revealed through a recent tweet that an upcoming Realme phone will carry support for VOOC fast charging. The unannounced Realme smartphone bears MediaTek Helio P16 octa-core processor. So watching this video and enjoy. Please like, comment, share, subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you.